This is the Baker keyhole. Press the bottom left side of the keyhole cap to open the cap. Insert the key and turn 90 degrees to the left or right according to the door opening direction. First step, please initialize the lock. Press set button for 5 seconds. Press set button. The initial password is 123456. Enter the menu. Choose one, create as usual. Enter your fingerprint 3 or 5 times according to the different version lock. Enter the card. Press lock button to lock the door. The initial password is invalid. There are two indoor unlock lock ways. Lock button. This is unlock button. You can also turn the lottery knob to unlock the lock. Press the set button to enter the menu. Please verify the admin that you set before. You can create different user. When we want to set a closer user, we can only set a closer password. The closer password will be invalid after one time used. Please enter the system setting to set the auto lock function. Please choose 3. Auto lock set. You can turn on or turn off the auto lock function, and you can also set the auto lock time. Auto lock function is turned on. Auto lock successful.